meteorologist Matt Moore.
It was a foggy start to the morning across the entire Susquehanna Valley, but as you can see, that has pretty much gone away. Harrisburg was one of our foggy spots, but clear skies now. In fact, plenty of sunshine, just a little bit hazy out there. Temperatures starting to warm on up. It was cool this morning, but now it's pretty comfortable. We're at 73 degrees. That dew point, it's been creeping up, so it's starting to get a little bit sticky, and that's because we have a southeast wind here in Harrisburg. Other locations, more of a southwesterly breeze, and that is transporting all of this moisture in from the Gulf of Mexico and will continue to add to the moisture later on for today, bringing us some showers and thunderstorms for tomorrow. But for today, it's just going to be beautiful in the storm team forecast. Mostly sunny, warm highs, very close to the 80s. We've been in the low 70s the last couple of days. So finally, folks that like closer to 80, you'll get your weather this afternoon. Tonight, though, we'll see those clouds on the increase thanks to an approaching cold front. So the cloudiness increases, but we'll stay dry. So all those football games tonight should go off without a hitch. And watch out for some patchy fog to develop in some of those low-lying locations. Not as cool, lows in the upper 50s down into the low 60s tonight. And that will take us into tomorrow. It looks like a pretty unsettled day on the way. Mostly cloudy skies, showers possible in the morning, but the bulk of the rain will actually arrive in the afternoon with that cold front, and we could see some heavy downpours. Widespread amounts between 1 to 2 inches of rain are possible, so a good soaker on the way for us. And yeah, the possibility of a few of those thunderstorms, temperatures in the middle 70s. And right now we're in the middle 70s here across much of the valley. A little farther to the north, we're in the low 70s right now, so starting to warm up and feel pretty comfortable. But you can see where the real surge in heat is, and that's in the Ohio Valley, out ahead of a cold front that's right here around Chicago. That's where we're seeing the muggy air, too. So the warm temperatures, muggy air, and that's all sliding to the east. So as we go into tomorrow, we will start to see some of those clouds on the increased chance of showers and thunderstorms along with the front. And you can actually see where it is, the very sharp edge to those clouds there. That's where that front is, and it will be moving to the east as we head throughout the rest of today. Warm air surges in from the south today, keeping us warm, nice and sunny, not expecting any clouds until we head into tonight. Tomorrow morning, we start off with a little bit of cloudiness, possibly a shower or two, but again, like I said, the bulk of it will arrive tomorrow afternoon as the front traverses the state. An area of low pressure forms along that, helping to kind of add some more lift to the atmosphere. But as we head into Sunday morning, that whole front slides off the coast. High pressure begins to build in here, northwesterly flow. It's going to feel a lot more like fall once we go into the second half of the weekend and the start of next week. And you can see those temperatures falling down for the first day of fall, 70 degrees for the high. First day of fall is Sunday afternoon. Into Monday, 68 degrees for the high. And then we do a steady warm up to 80 degrees as we go into Thursday. And now for today's golden couple.